This is one of our flagship products, Riso High Speed Digital Printer. These machines are used by many institutions across the country to meet the printed requirement of question papers and study materials. You can feed the document in many ways. Machine can scan the document and take the printouts, or it can print directly from PC, or it has capability to print even print from pen drive. Now what we are going to do is we are going to print this question paper, which is 4 page question papers, and we are going to do 200 copies. Let's see how easy to operate, you know, use this machine and how quickly the machine can do this. So I'm right now going to print through interface. I'm just giving the print command. Yeah, because start the timing. Now the machine is started processing the data. Now just start printing. Now the first printout is coming out. Now the 200 copies will be done. We have just finished printing of 200 copies. Now we are going to print the bags instead of the product. We have just finished this document. Just given the print command for the other side. Now it's processing the matter. Now other advantage of this product is, you know, this machine can run on a small APS. This consumes only 200 watts of power. So even there is a power failure, you know, you can run it on a small APS. You can see the APS which is there. And this machine is highly reliable and environment friendly. It's been used by many institutions and universities to meet the, you know, major requirement for the examination which is happening at the, you know, centers. to the printer. This is 4-page custom paper, and we printed 200 sheets each. That means we have printed 800 copies in less than 5 minutes. There is no other office equipment which can finish this job at this speed.